Well, you said you want. I told you I had it. I said you would have had it.
I got her to you. It was actually
no, my mother had one. I have one.
Yeah, I remember seeing her though. That one was long.
She had them blown up from a camera that she took.
Okay. Cigars in there, so you always have hands.
Yeah, don't lose that. In fact, put these somewhere where they don't get smashed.
I thought you couldn't do better than a cigar. Then I'll get that.
Is there anything left?
This is legal? Can you own that?
Dude's like, yeah, I bought it for him.
He bought it. It was like...
Remember he called Dad the King? He used to call Dad the King. And then he called Mom Boss. He was scared of the boss. He called Mom the Boss.
No more.
Yeah, then he started asking her.
You know, when you're on that show, Meet the Parents, and you're all trying to date this girl, we're going to send this tape. This will be the one that comes to the front door.
I love that show.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah, I think it's funny.
I'm not scared.
I love my daddy.
Oh, God.
Play this back for him when he's sober. Yeah, because you think he's so quiet. Yeah. I said, Tommy's got a mouth.
I didn't know.
Maybe he took off his pants a little bit.
Put your
t-shirt down while the dog was on his t-shirt down.
Damn,
you're
spitting
on me.
Oh,
my God.
So what do you think about your sister? She's your drinking partner.
Really? Yeah, I drank 5 beers last night with James.
Well,
I drank 3 in here, here and 2 with
James. Beers down.
Pretty happy with it.
Well,
on this case, he can't escape. Oh, okay.